I think it's kind of cool that the students themselves created it and that they've kind of taken it upon themselves to kind of create new ways to meet new people and everything, but I don't think it's something that I would ever use. I think I'm really too comfortable with it. I'm glad that other people are using it as a way to like meet new people, I guess.
So I don't think it's anything bad. I would never use it personally because I have a girlfriend and I'm planning on getting married to her, but if you want to do that, you know, it's the best way to do it, I guess. It's safe, relatively safe. They know what they're getting into, that as long as you're responsible, it's not abused or anything. That's fun to me. I mean, a little bit, I mean, at first it's something kind of strange. You hear it, but I suppose if people want to do that, they should be able to do that.